Mariru, Jesu, Yiri, Mo Matiraba, Emi O Mariru, Jesu, Yiri, Koyi Popata, O Shoba, Titi Lai Lai, Achinde. Lift it to him. Jesus. I will share a testimony with you, and you will understand why you should give thanks. One of these guys got a call from an herbalist from Osho. He's going his own way. Gets a call from an herbalist, and he says to him, "What have you done?" They said, "I should kill you. But I can't." When mercy is speaking for you, your enemies become your helper. When mercy speaks for you, your enemies, they are meant to do you harm. Balaam said, "I can't curse these people." He says, "What have you done to them? Young boy, why do they want to kill you? Because of your father's property." "But I cannot. I don't know, but I can't. So I'm just telling you." How did the herbalist get his number? That's how people get calls, and that's it. He received a call and he can't breathe anymore. That is not your testimony. That is not your report. You will not receive strange call. They won't send evil men to you. The Lord will preserve you and your household. If I were you, I would give thanks like never before, because you don't even know what the Lord saves you from. There are many things you don't know that they are planning on your behalf. But mercy said no. Mercy said no. They said, "Let's kill him." Mercy said no. They said, "Let's destroy her." Mercy said no. Yes. Even the lawful captive, the Bible says, will be delivered. The lawful captive will be set free. I don't care what they say about you. I don't care the reports. The Lord Jesus is set to deliver you. He's set to set you free. I don't care what it is. He bakos para ekete legeremos rabadasate. Rakito, Seke, Zika Pariados. Esha, Jesu, Chefifella, Tawasi, Tori, Opalapa, Lotiku, Tiwatifile, Bora. Lift your voice, declare it. Tofi Fella Torina Oko Iola. Sorry, we want him all wala, yeah. Aquarabico. We want him all wala, yeah. Oko. Lift it up to him. Take a paradox, such a we want here. Wala, yeah. Abarawa, yeah. We want here. Oh, Reo Fesha. Me to roll lori eche ato toto chesu raba konsiate unko chekbe kele unko leye aru kala chesu madu. Christ. need more to roll. I am right, so I will lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence come my help. My help comes from the Lord, the Lord which made heaven and earth. He said, He will not suffer my foot, my foot to be moved. The Lord that keeps. Give up on God, 'cause He won't give up. us. I serve a very big God. He is always by my side. A very big God by my side. See, I serve a very great God. He is always by my side. A very great God.
Lift your thanksgiving to him. Lift it in tongues. Lift it in your understanding. Ruba kosha pataya lidaros. Redianos sataya lidakatia. Jebados sataya. Ekeparados. Rukatoyo lodobos. Rodobos sataya. Eketeye lodobos.
Jesus is here right now. Jesus is here right now. He's here to set the captive free.
Yeah!
shame. Lift that song to him.
Touch me.
Jesus.
Say, Lord, don't let
me go.
The same way.
Sing it one more time.
Jesus.
Lift it up to him.
What is that name, Jesus?
We need to sing like there are people in this place.
Lift your voice and shout that name. Oruko tojo ukolo. Ikugbo sawobo. Arunka sawole. Demons flee at the name of Jesus.
Thank you for being a part of 2020 Mercy Conference. Thank you so much for watching. You can check our social media channels for more content. God bless.
He spoke to me. He said, I will give you a name, original name, that the whole world will hear about. I will give you original name that will be celebrated all over the world. I will give you original local name that people will hear and they will stand still. And the Lord gave me Chioma Jesus. There are so many names. We have Dangote. When you hear Dangote, you know that he's the multi-millionaire we have in Africa. When you hear Donald Trump, you know that he's the president of the United States of America. When you hear about Bill Gates, you will know that he's the richest man in the whole world. When you hear about Pastor Enoch Adeboyo, you will know that he's the CEO of RUCCG Worldwide. When you hear about Bishop David Oyedepo, you will know that he's the man of God, known the CEO of Winners Church. What is that name you are waiting for? I prophesy this morning, the Lord will give you a name in your family. The Lord will give you a name in that business. In your street, the Lord will give you a name. As a single lady, the Lord will give you a marital name. As a single man, the Lord will give you a business name. Name command respect. Igbo adage says, Nesia hakeko, that a good name is better than riches and honor. It's worth more than gold, silver, and diamond. As you jump and shout original God,
My original, God give you original name.
Jehovah, you never. Jehovah, you never love.
Original God, you never fail.
Who can challenge your power?
Who will challenge your authority?
Poverty can never challenge his name.
No, no, no.
Witches and wizards, they can never challenge his authority.
I say no, no, no.
Your family altar, they can never challenge his name. Political powers, they can never challenge his authority. Because Jehovah Zion war.
Oh, power belongs to you.
Every kingdom will
fall down.
Kingdoms on the
earth. Original God.
Swagger for original call. Somebody, can you run for original call? Can you jump? Can you shout? Can you clap? Can you scream? Can you rejoice? Can you swagger? Some of you, you have little business you are doing. God will give that business name. It was somebody that Holy Ghost gave the inspiration to start Pure Water. Before other people would join in Pure Water business, the man has already been a millionaire, multi-billionaire. Somebody initiated bottled water. Somebody initiated frying granules. In my early school days, I was frying granules. As I've been frying granules, I have no mother, I have no father. The church of Jesus, you are celebrating all over the world. I was an orphan. In my early school days, when I lost my parents, I was asking God, what will I do to help myself in school? He said, stop frying granite. When I'll be frying granite, I'll be speaking in tongues. Mazagadaya katalabosh. Ibradien na katalahanda yako. Ilakutu diedede. Holy Ghost, I put the blood of Jesus. Holy Ghost, I release the Holy Ghost sweetness. Holy Ghost, I release your presence. Do you know I sell one bag of granules? Half bags of granules. Before the break time, teachers, students, they are rushing after my granules. That thing you are doing, call Holy Ghost in it. He will give it original destruction. Holy Ghost will give it original flavor. Who can challenge your power?
Who will challenge your authority?
Your evil uncle, they can never challenge his power. Your evil sister, they can never challenge his authority. Jehovah Jireh,
original God.
I am that I am,
original God.
Yet you told me secret,
original God.
Oh, my Shama,
original God.
Oh, Lord,
original God.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
original God.
Raise your voice and shout,
original God.
Call him now.
Men you have not seen, they will give you property. People you don't know, they
will build the house of God for God.
In the name of Jesus. Can I shock you?
10 years ago, the Lord, He took me from the church where I was. He took me to another place. The same church, another branch. I went to seek the face of God at Prayer City, Mountain of Fire. The Lord began to speak to me, not knowing that my pastor had been praying, God, build your house, build your church for you. And the Lord took me to the book of Nehemiah. Yes, He began to speak to me. He said, I will build a house. I said, God, how can a woman build a house for you? Can one person build church or phone you on our own church? God said, when the time come, I will let you know. After 6-7 years, the Lord took me to our church. The church was empty. I saw goats, chicken. I saw fowl. I saw people walking around. He said, the time has come. I said, how will I? He said, start with whatever you have. I started with 20,000, 50,000, 100,000, 500,000, 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, 5 million, 10 million. The church, 5,000, 3,500 seaters. It will be dedicated next year, February. I prophesy to you, sir. May the owner of this commission build his own house for himself. Calls you, He will equip you. It's not your own. If you take it to be your own, He will leave it for you. But if you give it to Him as His own, He will do it for Himself. Some pastors, they are running their churches from outside members. God will position a man, a woman that will be running the church. He knows the fishes that carry gold, and He knows how to command them. He draws them. Prophesy to you here. May Jama connect you to your destiny helper. Somebody say Jama. Everybody holla Jama. Everybody say Jama. Somebody say Jama. Somebody shout Jama. Somebody say Jama. Call him Chioma, you know waiting to happen. Where you call him Chioma, here waiting to happen. Marriage in my mama, amen. Your chief in my mama, amen. Your church in my mama, amen. Dollars my mama, amen. Hero my mama, amen. Pounds for my mama, amen. America my mama, amen. Europe my mama, amen. UK my mama, amen. Asia my mama, amen. Marriage my mama, amen. Your wedding my mama, amen. Blessing my mama, amen. Customers my mama, amen. Container my mama, amen. Your visa my mama, amen. Your healing my mama, amen. Shema we bless you, amen. Shema we raise you, amen. Shema we honor you, amen. Shema we preserve you, amen. Shema we protect you, amen. Shema we go before you, amen. Shema we wipe your tears, amen. Shema we lift you, amen. Shema we favor you, amen. Shema we fight for you, amen. If you shout Shema, amen. Receive your Shema, amen. If you jump to your mama, catch your chioma. If you jump to your mama, catch your chioma. In the name of Jesus, receive your chioma. In the name of Jesus, take your chioma. In the name of Jesus, receive your chioma. In the name of Jesus, take your chioma. In the name of Jesus, receive your chioma. Go forward. In the name of chioma, you will not see sorrow. You will not see shame. Chioma, amen. want.
Receive
anointing to serve your God. In the next 48 hours, you will receive that phone call that will change your situation. If you are among those 100 people, let me see you come and dance. Some of you, since January to today, your loved ones, they have forgotten you. I professor, in the next 48 hours, they will call you to beg you to favor you.
From your mother's womb have I called you.
the hour. He knew the day. He knew the week. He knows the month you began to grow. In your mother's womb, he began to form you. He fixed your arms. He fixed your hand. He put your nose. He fixed your ear. He gave you legs. You began to grow here. When your mama eat taco, you go fall out eat taco. When your mama eat rice inside the womb, you go eat. When your mama drink water, you go drink water. When your mama eat chicken, you go eat chicken. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, 6 months, 7 months, 8 months. In the 9 months, the Lord brought you forth. He's a miracle God. Jehovah is a miracle God.
Receive money by miracle to pay that house rent.
Receive that your miracle healing. Receive that your miracle husband. Receive that your miracle visa. Receive that your miracle healing. Receive that miracle deliverance. Receive that miracle control. Receive that miracle money. Somebody jump and shout, my God is a miracle God. It is not yet over. One encounter will cancel all the struggling from January to today. By miracle, receive that your destiny help.
Oh.
Original call before the end of this year. Original God will connect you to your original destiny. I don't know, down sister, fed brothers, they have been breaking your heart. As you jump and shout original call, original husband will come for your marriage. How many of you know my real name? How many of you know my name? Not Chioma Jesus. How many of you know my name? You see, my real name was Sister Amaka Okwor. 16 years ago, original God came into my life.